Not everyone's walking around with a $3,000 gaming laptop. And if you're working in Unreal Engine 5, you've probably heard people say you need a monster rig just to open a project. But guess what? That's not true. You just need the right specs. And today, I'm breaking down the best budget laptops that can actually handle Unreal Engine 5 without burning your wallet. Let's be real. Unreal Engine 5 is heavy. Between Lumen, Nanite, and Chaos Physics, it demands power. But that doesn't mean you have to max out your credit card. A smart build with the right GPU, enough RAM, and a solid SSD can go a long way, even under $1,500. Here's what you should look for. First, a dedicated GPU, no compromises. RTX 4050 at minimum. Second, at least 16 gigabytes of RAM, and make sure it's upgradable. Third, a fast SSD. Unreal loads huge datasets, and you'll notice every second. And last, don't underestimate cooling. Budget laptops with weak thermals will throttle your performance into the ground. Let's start with the Lenovo Legion 5. It's one of the most balanced entry points into Unreal. You get a Ryzen 7 CPU, RTX 4050 GPU, 16 gigabytes of DDR5 RAM, and a fast NVMe SSD, all under $1,000. I tested it with Nanite scenes, and it ran smoothly at medium to high settings. Lumen global illumination, no crashes, no overheating. This is perfect if you're learning Unreal or working on stylized mid-scope projects. Next up, the ASUS TUF A15. This thing punches above its weight. RTX 4060 at full power. We're talking 140 watts. Paired with a Ryzen 7735HS. Unreal projects load fast. The viewport stays responsive, and you can even test Chaos Cloth and physics without stuttering. Honestly, this is the best value laptop for anyone doing both development and cinematic work. And for those who can stretch the budget to $1,400 or so, the Acer Predator Neo 16 is a sleeper beast. It runs an Intel i9 with an RTX 4070 GPU, full-fat 140 watts. I used this to light a complex interior scene with Lumen reflections, ray-traced shadows, and high-poly Nanite meshes, and it didn't flinch. This is near desktop-level performance in a laptop under $1,500. All right, now here's what not to buy. Avoid anything with only 8 GB RAM. That's a crash waiting to happen. Skip laptops with a GTX 1650 or lower. They just don't cut it in 2025. And never touch a system that still ships with a spinning hard drive. Unreal doesn't forgive weak I/O. So what's the takeaway? You don't need the newest RTX 5090 to build stunning scenes. You need smart specs, good cooling, and just enough power to let your creativity flow. Whether you're lighting a cinematic, testing blueprints, or building your first level, these laptops will get you there. If you've got a laptop in mind and you're not sure if it can handle Unreal, drop it in the comments. I'll reply with honest advice, no sponsor fluff. And if you want real Unreal Engine content without the BS, I'm here to give you that. I'm TUF. This is the Unreal Forge, and we make game dev simple.